Hello there, guys. Welcome back to another reaction by your boy Raymond H here. Today we are going to be doing a fan suggestion. Obviously, we always do that. What am I talking about? Fan suggestion. But honestly, this is going to be, I forgot who this is, 21 Savage featuring somebody. I honestly forgot who it was. But it's called A Lot, and this isn't going to be the video, unfortunately, but that's only because I'm not about to get blocked. Okay, because when Vivo sees my videos, they're like, you know, it's not just me either. They do it to a lot of reaction channels, so it's not really their fault, really, because they just don't want you to explicitly steal their content, even though I'm literally doing that. But yeah, guys, we're going to go ahead and get this right into this because, you know, I'm not really in the best, like, attribute, in the best mindset right now, you know. I'm, like, really tired. I'm angry. So, I hope this really cheers me up, man. For real. We're going to be trying to catch bars, if there is bars. I don't know if there is bars or not, but hey. Fuck it, right? Let's go ahead and do this shit, for real.
Turn my headphone down a little bit. Yeah.
Damn, how many fucking yeahs are there? Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, man. Holy crap. Usually it's just like, yeah, and then start rapping, you know, or singing. But damn, bro. Holy shit. I ain't trying to diss you, but damn. Holy fuck. Wait a second.
How much money you got? 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 A lot. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot.
Okay. I forget if this is a mumble rapper or not, but I can see he's trying to do, like, how many problems you got? A lot. How many emotions you got? A lot. So I can definitely see he's trying to be in that emotional mindset right now. Obviously, there's probably a lot of shit that's going wrong with him, you know? And, so, I mean, you know, hopefully everything's well. This is like a year old, too, so, I mean, you know, fuck it. I'm probably gonna get hate just for saying he's a mumble rapper or some shit. Okay, come at me, come on, hate me in the comments, okay. I mean, I already get hate, okay? It's okay, I respect you anyway, okay?
How many people done doubted you? A lot. Left you out to rot? A lot. How many pray that you flaunt? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot. How many times did you ride? A lot. How many niggas done?
How many guys have I shot? A lot? I don't think you should be saying on a thing, man. You're like YNW, man. Murder on my mind, you know? I don't think you should be saying that, you know? But, I mean, hey, whatever, man. How many times I got shot? A lot. I mean, obviously, he's probably in a gang life, man. And I don't like gangs, man. Fucking hell. My damn school wants to act like they're in damn gangs, man. Fucking waving their fucking hands around. Like, fucking, I don't fucking know. Like, fucking doing that shit. I don't fucking know what the fuck that shit is, man. Like, damn, bro. Act your damn age. Stop acting like you're in a damn gang. And then text somebody, hey, man, I'm about to pull up. I'm about to pull up. Like, I'm not even trying to make fun of them. They literally talk like that. And these are people that I actually used to know. And they'd never talk like that. Never talk like that, man. But then, they changed, okay? They changed. But, you know, I don't wish them to die or anything like that. I just want them to realize that gang life is not the right life for them. Okay? I mean, like, damn.
Die a lot. How many times did you cheat? A lot. How many times did you lie? A lot. How many times did she leave? A lot. How many times did she cry? A lot. How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs. Every day that I'm alive, I'ma ride with this stick. I'd rather be broke in jail than be dead and rich. Told my brothers take my breath if I turn to a snitch. But I'm 21 for L, ain't no way I'ma switch.
Didn't he just snitch on himself, though? He literally just said that he shot a lot of people. How many people I shot? A lot.
Penitential chances just to make a couple bucks. My heart so cold, I could put it in my cup. Game versus the world, up, me and my dog, it was us. Then you went and wrote a statement, and that really fucked me up. My brother lost his life, and it turned me to a beast. My brother got life, and it turned me to the streets. I've been through the storm, and it turned me to a G. But the other side was sunny, I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done doubted you? A lot. Left you out to rot? A lot. How many pray that you flaw? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot. How many times did you ride? A lot. How many niggas done died? A lot. How many times did you cheat? A lot. How many times did you lie? A lot. How many times did she leave? A lot. How many times did she cry? A lot. How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs. A lot.
So far, what do I think of it? I mean, obviously, I mean, it's kind of repetitive a lot, a lot, a lot. It's getting really repetitive, you know? A lot. No, I'm just... I mean, I'm just being honest here, man. It is kind of repetitive, but I can definitely see he's saying a lot of shit, man. Like, you know, he has a lot of problems. He's cheated a lot. How many times your girl gave you the chance? Gave you a chance? A lot. Fuck around with these thoughts. I mean, like, damn. He's not lyrically, you know, spitting, but obviously he's telling his own story from his own point of view here, man. Man, I really wanted to watch the fucking video now, like, honestly, but, oh my gosh, man, just a lot, man. I'm gonna have nightmares of this, but I mean, overall, is it a good song? We're gonna see how good this feature is, though, like, for real, though.
I just came from the A, I drove back home. 6 hour drive, 6.5.
Alright. 6 hours. 6.5 hours.
Before I left, I stopped by and seen my nigga 21 in the studio. Yeah, two of his kids with him right in the studio. That's when I knew.
Well,
stand up nigga, I love seeing shit like that. Question. How many faking they streams? Getting they plays from machines. I can see behind the smoke of members, niggas ain't really big as they seem.
Ooh, who is this? Who is this? Who is this feature? Oh my god, bro, I should have done my research. I literally had it in my freaking notes. I was like, featuring who? Featuring who? I don't remember, man. For real. I can't fucking check. It'll fucking stop the video. But damn, man. This guy is literally calling motherfuckers out for using machines as their views, man. And a lot of people do that. Like, there's a lot of videos on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Music, even Apple Music, man. Literally, people pay people to run their song over and over again. Like, there's literally these computers, right? And they have a bunch of phones on top of them. Not computers, but, like, there's a bunch of phones that are connected to each other. And they play the same song over and over again on repeat, which makes the views go up. Which is a smart move, but would you actually do that? If you were independent artist, I mean, if you wanted to get your views up, sure, but are you actually gaining fans? Not really. I mean, like, let's just be honest, man, for real.
I never say anything. Everybody got their thing. Yeah. Some niggas make millions. Other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess
guy.
I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem. I show up on every one album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting 1,000. It's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come on, nigga. 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record. He got, he call it a lot. I open my book and I jot. Pray for Tekashi, they wanting a rap. I picture him inside a cell on a cot, reflecting on how he made it to the top, wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for Markel cause they fucked up a shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. And that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Dennis Majunius, stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band. This shit when they thought that I wasn't gon' pan. Now I got a plan. They say the success is the greater revenge. Tell all your friends, call on a mission. Submitting the spot is the greatest that did it before it all ends.
He's
nigga,
good.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done doubted? A lot.
Left
you out
to
rot? A lot.
The feature literally killed you on this track, man. Even though you're just basically doing a chorus, basically, over and over again. You know, you're doing the chorus a lot, you know. Oh my god, man. That's gonna be such... That, I bet you that was a meme, man. That had to have been a meme, man. Oh my god. How many memes I made? A lot. Oh my god.
How many pray that you flaw? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot. How many times did you... she cry a lot. How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs a lot.
I mean, the beat's good. Honestly, the beat's good. I love the beat. If I was a rapper, I'd rap on this shit, man, for real. Background singer. It's beautiful. It's like one of those what are they even called? Gaspel. Fuck, what are they called, bro? It's like people church singers. All right, we'll just fuck, I just had it in my mind too. We'll just call them church singers, right? But honestly, man, the song, you know, it's all right, man. The only thing that I really loved about it was the feature, bro. Holy. He killed the beat. I'm not even joking about that, man. He stabbed the beat a lot, you know? Oh, my God. His lyrics were, like, going, man. He even dissed fucking people using machines for views, bro. That is a bold move. I know quite a few people actually have said something about that. And that's good, man. It's bringing shit to the table, bro. Because, I mean, if you're the only one out here doing this shit, then... Like, okay, say if you're over there doing views, right? You're actually doing views by yourself. Then you got somebody over here that's making garbage-ass songs and just keeping on repeat on their fucking song. So then they get views. That's really trash, man. Like, honestly, man, you need to get out of here if that for real, though. Did you guys enjoy my reaction, though? If you did, hit the like button. Comment below for my bald ass. My bald ass. I got the dad bod. Don't you guys forget about that for real. But anyways, guys, I'm going to get off here though, guys. Hopefully have a great day. A wonderful evening, nighttime, whatever the fuck you want to call it. You know what I'm saying? But I love every single one of you. No matter what, hashtag family forever. You already know how it is. That's our motto. Hashtag family forever. I'm not even joking about that, man. For real. I'm going to go ahead and get off here though, guys. Love every single one of you. Peace, guys.